On May 11, 14 students of 7C1 representing Chung Vung Secondary School were very honored to participate in the Vietnamese Festival celebrated at the Korean International School in Hanoi, OKIS. Continuing the tradition from the past years, the performances, which are very attractive from Chung Vung School, gained lots of love from kids, helping build a strong connection between the two schools. The Vietnamese Festival started at 9:30 a.m. with the participation of not only the students from Chung Vung, but also Nguyễn Minh Khiêm High School. To welcome the students from Chung Vung, KISS has arranged four Korean students who are good at both Vietnamese and English to follow and help teachers and students at all times. The theme of this year's festival is the harmony between Vietnamese and Korean culture. The event began with an introduction from two Korean MCs, followed by an opening speech by the principal of the Korean International School in Hanoi, or KISS. After the speech, the activities of the Cultural Exchange Day officially began. In this year's Vietnamese Festival, Chung Vung Middle School students participated in four main activities, including artistic performance like singing plus dancing and giving presentations about the harmony between Vietnamese and Korean cultures, along with the showing the A Chung Vung Students Day vlog, as well as a display of traditional Vietnamese products from Chung Vung's booth. The first three activities were held in the large hall of the school, with the presence of the administrators of the Korean International School in Hanoi, the teachers from Nguyễn Minh Khiêm High School, Chung Vung Secondary School, and the participation of students from all three schools. The performance of students from Chung Vung Secondary School included a dance on the song Quê Tôi and singing performance Nụ Cười, using live dance moves in combination with a familiar tune, a scenery of a tranquil, soothing countryside and Vietnamese farmers' peaceful and homey life was successfully conveyed. After finishing the show, the students from KISS broke out in applause, which shows their warm and enthusiastic support for the ones from Chung Vung School.
Even though we did prepare carefully to avoid as many mishaps as possible, there are still unexpected mistakes and flaws throughout the performance. Fortunately, we were able to solve those problems thanks to the teachers in the foreign language group and Ms. Duyet, who is in charge of managing events in Korean International School in Hanoi. Everyone in the dance team was happy after the performance because the students from KISS gave us a big round of applause. We were very excited and thankful. Not only that, the students were also very friendly and they welcomed us with open arms, which made this a worthwhile and precious experience for myself personally and other students from Chung Vung. I learned a lot from this exchange events. I hope that the students from KISS will always be cheerful and try their best to achieve their dreams. If we ever have a chance to meet again as students from Chung Vung School, we will definitely give you guys an even more spectacular and striking performance. Said Bùi Xuân Cúc, an instrumental member of the dance team.
Following the dance performance is the Day in the Life of a Chung Vung Student vlog made by the students of 7C1. Everything from the presentation / voiceover, finding the actors to editing the video was done very professionally. The vlog has some very realistic scenes describing how a Chung Vung student starts a new day at school, participating in lessons, doing the VOV, Voice of Vietnamese project, enjoying it in sports like shuttlecock kicking and badminton while in break time. One of the most desirable performances from Chung Vung in the Vietnamese festival is a presentation with a thread, The Harmony in Cultures Between Vietnam and Korea, presented by T and Chen Ming from 7C1. The presentation describes about the harmony between the two countries, Vietnam and Korea, on the main aspects, cuisines, festivals, music, and religion. At the end of the presentation, the students even prepared some questions about Vietnamese culture to challenge the students from KISS, who also gave the students who got the answers right a traditional gift from Vietnam, which is a bamboo dragonfly toy. Zhu Nguyen Thi, a student from 7C1 who participated in the presentation, shared the following.
To make a perfect presentation, our group was divided into smaller groups. Each group is in charge of an array. Although sometimes the work was delayed because we were doing it while revising for our exams, by determination, by our responsibilities, and especially by effort, we managed to get the work done on time with the expected results. As I participated in checking the script, designing the slides, and presented, I think this is a valuable experience. After the first 30 minutes of the journey on the 11th of May, we arrived at Kish with excitement and happiness. At noon, after we finished preparing all the stuff, we began our first performances. After all the singing performances, dances, and vlog, me and Chen Ming started our presentation. Of course, our feelings were full of suspense and anxiety, but the determination we have in order to complete the presentation has balanced our feelings. We then finished the presentation very well, and both of us received compliments from the teachers at Kish. I would like to thank the two schools for helping us to have very memorable memories, especially experiences and growth. I hope my foreign friends at Kish will study well. I hope they will make their dreams come true.
With the camp activities, the Korean International School in Hanoi, or KIS, has prepared a very big area for it, which is a gym room to welcome Chungbuk students who experience the culture. Through this activity, students from Chungbuk has got a chance to experience the culture between Vietnam and Korea and meet new friends from the other school. Some of the most popular activities include the traditional games like clay pot smashing, play with marbles, walking on stilts, chi-ra dancing and shuttlecock kicking, display activities like drawing with hands, making Vietnamese projects, or advertising Vietnam's culture through pictures. Taking pictures and making art like taking pictures in traditional Vietnamese clothing or drawing on leaf hats and hands. Trying Vietnamese food like trying traditional Northern Vietnam dishes, and solving puzzles in Vietnamese, like fill the gap, ring the bell, and quizzes. Here are some of the pictures from the booth. Nguyen Chi Lan, a 7C1 student, shares her feelings about the camp experience.
I feel like while planning and promoting the camp, we all worked really well together as a group and nobody was left out. This is the first time we have planned the camp ourselves, so I have learned a lot of new things. Everyone has to get along and do everything as fast as possible because of the short period of time we have. So we all need to take it very seriously and be extremely focused on the job. Students in the class as well as the Korean students are very enthusiastic to help us. Every space of the camp is tightly packed with students participating in games. Everyone's enthusiasm makes the atmosphere very lively and warm. I was quite nervous before communicating with Korean friends, but they are really friendly and funny, so I was able to talk to them more naturally. I was very excited to receive the chance to interact with foreign students, and I have learned a lot of interesting things by attending this festival. This is a really memorable day with unforgettable memories for me and my classmate in 7C1. I would like to thank Kish and the teachers, students for working so hard to prepare for this festival, and I really appreciate thank you for choosing me to go to this festival and explore new special things. I really hope to see Kish students again one day and hope you guys will achieve lots of academic success and fulfill your dreams.
At 3 p.m, the Vietnamese festival officially ended. Before leaving, the teachers and students of Chung Vuong took a commemorative photo with the principal of KIS, at the same time receiving souvenir bags from the school. This year's Vietnamese festival of KIS not only brought a lot of useful and interesting knowledge about Vietnam and Korea culture, but also left a deep impression in the hearts of students of both schools. In particular, this can be considered as a step to strengthen the exchange and relationship between Chung Vuong Secondary School and Korean International School in Hanoi. Hopefully in the future, both schools will strengthen cooperation to have more exchange activities, helping students to have a really useful and valuable experiences.